Howdy, Night City. Welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kotkowski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
I'm sorry?
You heard about the shooting off the Route 1 exit, I trust. Half an hour before any response team arrived on the scene. Over 700 rounds fired in that time. What happened? Where are the gunmen now?
Well, the NCPD is responsible for the safety and security of all citizens within city limits.
Sarah, sweetheart, feed us some NCPD script. Be honest with our viewers. When will they finally be safe? When will they no longer need to carry a concealed weapon for a trip to the mall or to take their kids to play ball in the park?
The NCPD is doing everything it can.
Look at that cop squirm.
Good night.
Mm-hmm.
Hang on, gotta go.
If you're looking for jobs out here, come you on. Will find them with me.
Breathe. Back to our chat. Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid.
You can't. I'll be done soon. The Rappins left her crooked as a bag of snakes.
Guess that is all she wrote.
Did you sleep all right?
Can't complain. And you? Reasonably rested?
I think you had nightmares. You screamed a few times.
Really?
Don't worry. I'm accustomed to that sort of thing. When Mitch and Scorpion came back from the war, they tossed and turned night after night. For months, this went on. Whatever it is, it'll pass.
Yeah, let's hope so. Come up with anything? For Hellman, I mean.
As a matter of fact, I did. Look here.
Tell me.
We're the wrench. The cutter is the AV. And the screwdriver is where the AV should bury its nose cone in the dust. Now, you must be wondering how we get the AV to do that.
That old HMG of yours.
My gun will be useful elsewhere. This caliber would barely dent the armor of a heavy hitter like that. There are other ways. Here, the clamp's our solution. A sat-wave power station.
Why down the AV there, at that exact spot?
Because once it's on the ground, we'll have to locate it and grab your target. As fast as we can. And the terrain there is typical California desert. Flat, dry, and empty. There'll be a big old sitting duck.
Hold up. One more time. Wrench is our car, right?
Mm-hmm. The cutter is the AV. The screwdriver is where the AV should hit the ground. And the clamp is the sat-wave power station. That is, the net we use to bring the AV down.
Power station. Wait. You want to use an EMP?
Bullseye.
But how? We can't generate that sort of pulse on command.
Would you like to bet me? We drive up to the power collection unit, break in and override the controls, lift any limiters. As soon as the AV is in range, we set off the electromagnetic turbo pulse. This should smoke the AV systems.
The drive, nav systems.
Communications. Everything. Out like a light. They won't stand a chance in hell.
Aren't you, counting chickens? We can't actually know the AV will fly over the station.
Of course we can, but we don't have to. You'll see. It's bound to be quite a ride, but not one you'll regret. I've got everything planned out.
Remember, need Hellman alive, unharmed. Gotta try not to blow the AV to bits, okay?
I know, but I'd say your man had best be buckled in. This idea, if it works, you'll be in for a rough landing.
All right, let's ride.
Great, hop in. It's cold out here.
Who owns this power station? Gov or Corp?
Is there any difference? Who do you think pulls the government strings?
Hey, I'm just wondering whose toes we're about to step all over.
V, look around. It is simple. Everything you see is owned by a corporation.
You like to mess with the corps, huh?
Whatever gave you that idea?
Or wait. Scratch that. Rogue, Nash, the Raffens.
You're on thin ice, B.
You just like to mess with everyone.
Well, then I suppose it's a good thing I'm on your side, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. And now for something completely different. Weirdest thing you've ever transported. Go.
What? Are we playing 20 questions?
Come on, answer.
The deputy finance director of Kaukaz.
That's chauffeuring, not smuggling.
He rode in the trunk. Flatlined.
Really? Dead?
A long story. Maybe someday I'll tell you. We've almost reached the dam. We'll make a quick stop here. We need to calibrate you with the turret. I want you to be able to use the gun, too. It should up our chances in general. Connect here.
Do we really have to waste our time on this?
We do. Unless you've already used one of these without help, while moving, while taking fire from all directions, and still managed to hit something. But somehow, I don't believe that's the case. So don't argue. Just connect.
How should I connect? Personal link?
How else? Just watch the jack. Sometimes you have to jig a little bit.
Wired in.
Wait a moment. Diagnostics first. Shit, it keeps giving me an error. Odd. Let me work around it.
And now, Pan Am, here's Johnny. Out in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. Great work, V.
Hey, I think your implant has a virus. The one in the nape of your neck.
I've got a bioprocessor in my head that's operates independently of me. Probably why your diagnostics flagged it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
But no data will leak out of it through the personal link. Your ride's secure.
Fine. I trust you won't fuck anything up. Okay. Here goes nothing. See that pile of junk? Fire a short burst into it. I'll take care of the calibration.
Good. Next target. Single shot. Okay. Just one more. Longer round. We're done, I think.
Now that wasn't so bad, was it?
Calibration's fine, but your soft could really use an update. Scanner, controllers, all a couple of generations back, at least. There's better tech in the bargain bin at a Kabuki flea market. I can help you with that, you know.
Yes, sure. The most important thing is that it works now.
So where's this power station?
You will see in a moment. I know a spot. We'll have a decent view from there. I just want to be sure the area is clear.
Sabotage a Corpo power station. Jump a Corpo transport. Kidnap a Corpo suit.
Is this a plug for the word Corpo, or do you have a point?
Know what? You're starting to remind me of me. 50 years back. Minus the charisma. An impressive cock. Maybe we can just get along.
Could be something to that, I suppose. What happened to us? It must have had some effect.
You're more like me than you think. You'll see.
But it goes both ways. Maybe you're becoming more like me.
Nah, no way.
All looks clear. The area looks deserted. I see no patrols. The huge thing is the collection unit. And see the antennas? Each antenna collects microwave energy from satellites in orbit. That's then converted into electric power.
Power station served the whole city?
Honestly? Who the fuck knows?
Guess we're about to find out. Antennas run a ways down the interstate. We set off a chain reaction that starts in the collection unit.
Then each antenna will emit a massive EMP burst.
While our AV flies right into our net.
We just have to send out the pulse at the right moment.
Let's go get her.
When we arrive at the station, you overload the systems. I'll set up a bypass link for the detonator.
Why don't I start with the transformers? Make mayhem in the relative voltages. Rest should move faster after that.
Not a bad idea. It's just...
Yeah, I know, the converters. But they shouldn't be a problem. I'll just crank everything up past max.
Seems we think alike.
So what now?
We wait. We should time our arrival to the AV flight plan.
Got it.
Good. Time to roll.
Done anything like this before?
Downing an AV? By myself? No. Why do you ask?
Seems Rogue was right.
V?
What? She said you were good and she was right.
Yes, I suppose she was. But we have yet to take the AV, so you might wait before you fasten a halo on her.
Know what? Think I figured you out.
Oh, you have you?
Either pull off this mission or prove Rogue wrong. Choose one.
Fuck off. I will get both done. Okay, we'll be there in a moment. One last time. We drive in, fuck up the system, and get the hell out of there. Hold on tight. This could get a little bumpy. Get ready.
Okay, I'm ready. I'll deal with them.
Deal quick before they hit us! Good enough.
Is that all of them?
Mm-hmm. Provided we hurry. Find the controls. I'll connect the detonator. Quick, V.
Ah, shit! Come on. Breathe. Ah, shit! I think we might have overdone it, Pan Am.
All lit up and blinking like a Christmas tree.
Girl, you wanted 11. You got 11.
Fuck yeah! Let's get out of here before it lights us up, too.
V, get the fuck out before something happens to the chip.
Answer the tip. You know, I was just about to set up a picnic. Maybe lay out. Work on my best, Dan.
Watch out. The next one might.
Johnny? Johnny?
Fucking hell. Okay, I'm fine. It's okay, just... It's okay, I'm fine, yeah? Just... Delta the fuck out.
Not the cleanest job, perhaps, but it still went well.
What about the detonator? Is it working?
Yes, it's working. And I don't even see a drop in the signal strength. We just need to drive far away enough to keep the pulse from blasting us, too. The cliff there. We'll set up. It should give us a good view of the antennas. And then we wait.
Okay.
Here.
Always wanted to push the big red button on something like this. How do we know when?
Don't worry. I'll have eyes on it. You just wait for my signal, then set off that pulse. They won't know what hit them. And by the way...
What?
We are about to knock a multi-million euro dollar Kang Tao asset clean out of the sky. How does that make you feel?
Blasting shit. Exactly what the doc ordered.
And that's exactly what I like to hear.
Just noticed.
What?
It's quiet. The hum of the city, people's voices, the smells. It's all gone. Wind just intensifies it. Think I forgot quiet exists.
Mm-hmm. But maybe not the smells. I mean, the coyotes. Rather hard to miss.
Thought that was just the air freshener in your Thornton.
Ha ha. Screw you. You'd do better to focus on the AV. Keep your eyes open. It's there, coming from Pacifica. All right, get ready. One more second. One more. Now! Fuck, V! Wake up! Shit!
What's going on?
Bullseye!
Pan Am, the engines are still running. Fuck, they're getting away.
They're going nowhere.
We gotta go after it.
Give me a moment.
Pan Am, what are you doing?
That's how you do it!
It's losing. in altitude.
We got the bastard.
Let's go.
We got it.
No way it stays in the air after a blast like that.
We either land or crash.
You catch that?
Over. AV, unmarked. Losing out.
Mitch, there? Scorpion. What the hell are they
finishing
doing?
Finishing up at the generators. Follow them. On my way in a bit. Battery
Mitch,
should sort
Scorpion,
itself out.
It's Pan Am. Don't go near that AV. I repeat, do not approach the AV.
On the way, or I'll start the party without you.
It's Kang Tao. Wait for me. Or better, get the hell out. They probably want to help the survivors without knowing it's corporate. They can't hear me. The pulse is interfering. Shit. I have three on radar.
Drones?
Yes. Get ready.
They're trying to slow us down. We won't let them. We have to reach Mission Scorpion.
Problem! Not shooting!
Shit! Probably jammed again! Alphix, hold on tight! Going on autopilot! Seized up! Son of a bitch!
You're on our tail! Pan Am!
I know! Fucking latches! Don't want to open! Just a second! Fuck!
Pan Am?
It's nothing. I'm fine. Okay. For the time being, at least.
Time being's all we need. Behind that hill.
Well, one less thing to worry about.
Pan Am, you okay?
Fucking ricochet.
Think you can manage?
Sure. I'll live. Don't worry.
Hey, man, where are you? Hello? Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
Scorpion?
Keep broadcasting over an open channel, just in case they missed you the first time. God, I swear. Something's not right. Did you hear those shots? V, something happened to them.
Let's check it out.
I see the wreck, but no Scorpion or Mitch. Looks expired. Fuck it. V, connect to the drone. We'll scan the area. We have to get our bearings.
They won't mark us?
I'll enable the masking. Their scanners are out. They're blind.
Let's roll. You connecting to visual?
Mm-hmm. V, if they got the Alticaldus, if they got Mitch and Scorpion, I can't... I don't...
I know. Connected. I'm in control. Combat drones. Defense system is active.
They secured the area. They're waiting for reinforcements. Shit. V, this does not look good. Fucking corporate rats. They've set up the launcher. They'll tear us to shreds if we get too close.
Can't we take it down somehow?
Mitch! He's alive! Maybe. But we have to get there first.
Oh, no. No,
no. I'm sorry. Your clan?
Alticaldos. Yes. They're dead. All of them. V, if they...
Don't worry. We don't know for sure. Got 5 Kangs on patrol.
If not for those damned glitches, I could have warned them! This is all my doing! Why in the hell were they following the AV? The fools!
Probably keeping Hellman in the AV.
Mind that launcher. It will blow us to bits if we approach.
You're already blown to bits.
Don't be an idiot. This is just a scratch. Let's take out the launcher. I will try to-
No, you stay in the car. Sorry, but you're just gonna slow me down.
Fucking hell, V. Those are my people out
Listen,
there.
I get that launcher out of the way, I'll let you know. Then you go in and help me with the rest. Deal?
Yes, sir. I still have Mitch's rifle. I will try to cover you from here.
Good idea. Let's move.
Cooperate!
Path clear.
I'm coming for you. Open the door. I'll cover you.
Your weapons, or I'll shoot! I repeat, drop your weapons, now!
You don't see the shit you're in. You shoot him, and a millisec later, you'll eat lead too.
I let him go, I'll still eat lead!
Shoot him!
Listen, this isn't about you. Let him go, and tell me where your passenger is.
I don't know where they took him!
Hell no! He's lying!
You don't know, or you don't want to say.
Let me get the comms back up. I'll buzz the unit. We'll talk.
Pan Am!
But only if
you remember the cowboy, don't you?
Fuck!
Pan Am!
God damn it!
Oh, shit.
Are you all right?
Just some scratches.
You fucking morons!
Did you get hit? Hang on, girl. I'll patch you up.
It's nothing. Let's go.
We couldn't retreat, Pan Am. They regrouped so fast. Started shooting rockets and shit. I lost everyone.
Everyone? Scorpion, is he here? Mitch? Mitch? He's safe,
Pan
right?
Pan Am, I'm sorry. I didn't make it in time.
No! No! Are you sure? No, he...
Let's put a pin in it for now.
Scorpion, the rest. I'm sorry we didn't get here sooner.
They were good people. Great people. They didn't have to die here.
I should have stopped him.
I tried. He wouldn't have listened to you either. Never was much of a listener.
Stubborn bastard.
I'm guessing since you were out here for the AV. The question is, why?
Everything okay? You need anything?
Thanks for saving my ass, V.
Sorry about your people, but I need to keep moving. Why dive straight for the AV? Didn't notice the markings?
We saw it was damaged. We know this land. We knew where it would fall. We had no idea it was Kang Tao. I figured they might need help. In the worst case, there'd be good salvage to be had. Couldn't have been more wrong.
I need the guy who's riding this AV. You know anything, see anything.
Took him with him, in our cars.
Where?
West, small unit, your passenger's entourage.
Must be looking for a way to call base.
So you're the ones who hit him with that EMP?
Yeah, we tried to warn you, but couldn't connect.
If they took your cars, we might be able to follow their tracks.
Pan Am, listen. I know it's not the best time, but I need Hellman. You promised to help. That still hold?
I always keep my word. Mitch, I will find those sons of bitches. I swear.
Go. I'll call the crew. Get all this cleaned up.
We'll leave my ride here just in case. Just watch the gun. It likes to jam. We'll go by bike.
Sounds good. Kang Tao lost contact with their AV. Probably looking for it. Better hurry. But Pan Am.
What?
You're coming back for her, right?
I promise. Let's get going before they send a rescue party.
Guess that is all she wrote.
Scorpion and the rest. Look, I know how you feel. I mean it. I'll help you settle your score with Kang Tao.
I will destroy them, V. Every last one.
We're in this together. To the bitter end.
You know what, V? You're all right. You helped me with Nash. You helped me with Mitch. To my mind, I owe you a favor. Your Hellman. I will find him.
Ah, so that's what this is? Just paying your debts?
No. Nomads always help their own.
Oh, so I'm one of yours now. Sounds good. Let's ride. Hope they didn't go far.
We'll see. The tire tracks start there. We'll follow them.
Our guys were here.
Let's follow. Find them.
Scorpion said I would.
Official figures estimate the net.
8 Night City.
Knew you that well.
Probably better than I know myself. He said when I'd had enough of the city, we would stock up on canned kibble, fill a couple of thermoses with coffee and whiskey, and grow. He said we would get away from it all.
Sounds like a real adventure. Hey, I know. Look, you're alive. You got a few things to take care of, too. Must have taken Hellman with them.
If they manage to regroup and call for help, we're out of luck.
Better hurry then.
Let's check.
Don't know if we'll find anything else here.
Enough. There's nobody here.
Better check where Kang Tao took him. Fast. Left a few peeps behind at the airstrip. Rest went with Hellman.
I would have done the same. They're looking at all their people. The last thing they want is to ride through the desert without backup. I hope he's contacted the other killers. All that damn interference.
They're coming for him. Don't worry.
You know what?
What?
This is my life right here. I step out of one pile of shit, only to trip into another bigger one.
Pan Am.
And pull in everyone else after me. I'm done. You hear me, B? I fuck up again, you better give me a good kick in the ass.
But you didn't fuck any.
Promise me!
All right, I promise.
These tracks lead up past the hill to an old filling station. I wager that's where they're holding Helm.
Drones, patrols. Definitely set up shop here.
I see. They must have Hellman locked up somewhere. But V, see that? The pumps look pretty good. Not what you would find if the place were closed. The bastards might have managed to call for transport.
We'll know soon enough.
Surrender immediately!
I'll shoot you down!
I'm in.
Hellman, he has to be.
Sent you.
Hey, easy. We gotta talk.
Who are you working for? You're a Nobu Arasaka. Do you wish to take me back?
Pathetic rat's got nowhere left to scurry off to. He's out of lifelines. Shut him up already.
Not a fan, I take it.
You haven't found a fan in him either. Motherfucker doesn't know who to be scared of more, you or Arasaka.
Are you? Come closer.
Don't take this personally.
Seem to recall you were gonna tell Takamura when you got Helmet.
Yeah, just a sec. I'll call him.
Just remember, you have Helmet, and that's one hell of a card. Try to win something with it.
Takamura saved my life, remember?
Because it was in his fucking interest to do so. Still just biz. He's no friend of yours.
Takamura, good news. Got Helmet.
Alive. What did he say?
Alive, alive. Not too talkative now. Taking him to the Sunset Motel.
I will come to you. Keep him there until I arrive.
You got it. See ya.
Better take him somewhere you can talk in peace.
True.
Is that him?
Sure is.
Take him outside. Toss him on the bike.
Stay right there.
The cavalry has arrived. Mitch gathered together a few Aldecalans.
The road was clear. I don't think we were spotted. We would still do better not to hang around too long.
What do you plan to do with him?
Just gotta ask him a few important questions.
I sure hope you get some important answers. Saul.
Everything's done here. All clear.
I heard Mitch is alive thanks to you.
Thanks to V and Pan Am. They both saved my ass.
I just hope he was worth it.
Saul, I tried to raise Scorpion, but he... Maybe I could help out somehow?
I think you've helped enough.
I tried to stop him. Sure. Just turn around now. Let it all be damned. You're good at that, aren't you?
Look, Saul, it really wasn't Pan Am's fault.
Careful. You and me are not buddy-buddy. Besides, nobody's blamed anyone for anything yet.
Sure. Right.
Pan Am was just helping me. It was my doing. My fault that AV got hit. Without me, Scorpion and his people wouldn't have gone out to grab it. That's the truth.
When you're an Aldecaldo, you are always responsible for yourself and your people. The circumstances change nothing. Perhaps Pan Am should ask herself if she's still an Aldecaldo.
Damn it all!
Hey, don't worry about Saul. He'll get over it.
I don't give a damn.
But he gives a damn about you, Pan Am. As soon as he heard what had happened, he ordered us to follow you. He was worried something would happen
Saul?
To you.
That was his?
Look, maybe you two don't see eye to eye at the moment, but you're family, and Saul will do anything for family.
The thing is, am I even part of the family anymore?
You know you are.
Don't shoot. I'm unarmed.
The hell are you doing here?
This is my station. Name's Marty. Those fucking suits rode up like they own the place. Took everything. Put me here and locked the door.
Don't look too concerned.
Ain't my first rodeo. Once the dust falls, the problems disappear one way or another, and I just dust myself off and get back to work.
Brought a man with them. A man I need. Civilian. You must have spotted him.
Mm-hmm. I ain't blind.
Where are they holding him?
Old garage. Room upstairs. Probably keeping him there.
Thanks. I were you, I'd stay put for a few.
Exactly my intention.
Know where they're keeping Hellman. Going in.
Okay. Covering you.
You didn't get... Get any customers out of here? Shit, anyone even drive this way?
Anyone who don't like refueling with cameras watching them? Not many, sure, but they're all big tippers. You get me?
In exchange for your terrible memory.
Don't you worry. I'll forget you too.
Fuck!
Who sent you?
Hey, easy. We gotta talk.
Who are you working for? You're a Nobu Arasaka. Do you wish to take me back?
Pathetic rat's got nowhere left to scurry off to. He's out of lifelines. Shut him up
Not
already.
Not a fan, I take it.
You haven't found a fan in him either. Motherfucker doesn't know who to be scared of more. You or Arasaka.
Don't take this personally.
Seem to recall you were gonna tell Takamura when you got helmet.
Yeah, just a sec. I'll call him.
Just remember, you have helmet and that's one hell of a card. Try to win something with it.
Takamura saved my life, remember?
Because it was in his fucking interest to do so. Still just biz. He's no friend of yours.
Takamura, good news. Got Hellman.
Alive? What did he say?
Alive, alive. Not too talkative now. Taking him to the Sunset Motel.
I will come to you. Keep him there until I arrive.
You got it. See ya.
Better take him somewhere you can talk in peace.
True.
Is that him?
Sure is.
Take him outside. Toss him on the bike.
Stay right there.
The cavalry has arrived. Mitch gathered together a few Aldecalans.
The road was clear. I don't think we were spotted. We would still do better not to hang around too long.
What do you plan to do with him?
Just gotta ask him a few important questions.
I sure hope you get some important answers. Saul.
Everything's done here. All clear.
I heard Mitch is alive thanks to you.
Thanks to V and Pan Am. They both saved my ass.
I just hope he was worth it.
Saul, I tried to raise Scorpion, but he... Maybe I could help out somehow?
I think you've helped enough.
I tried to stop him. Sure. Just turn around now. Let it all be damned. You're good at that, aren't you?
Look, Saul, it really wasn't Pan Am's fault.
Careful. You and me are not buddy-buddy. Besides, nobody's blamed anyone for anything yet.
Sure. Right.
Pan Am was just helping me. It was my doing. My fault that AV got hit. Without me, Scorpion and his people wouldn't have gone out to grab it. That's the truth.
When you're an Aldecaldo, you are always responsible for yourself and your people. The circumstances change nothing. Perhaps Pan Am should ask herself if she's still an Aldecaldo.
Damn it all!
Hey, don't worry about Saul. He'll get over it.
I don't give a damn.
But he gives a damn about you, Pan Am. As soon as he heard what had happened, he ordered us to follow you. He was worried something would happen
Saul?
To you.
That was his?
Look, maybe you two don't see eye to eye at the moment, but you're family, and Saul will do anything for family.
The thing is, am I even part of the family anymore?
You know you are. Come back to us. I understand.
Sorry you had to witness that. Things just get complicated. Dramatic sometimes. But I will manage. And you. You look out for yourself, all right?
So, what now? Back to Night City?
Yeah. I mean, I think so. I have to sit and think about everything.
Saul, Mitch, they really treat you like family. Maybe you should give them a chance.
It is not that simple.
Like any family.
They're coming. You have about a minute to get out of there.
Let's move!
I'm also headed out. Take care of Scorpion's bike. It's yours.
Hey.
Where am I? What is this place?
Motel, middle of nowhere.
Any specific middle?
Doesn't matter. You're not leaving here by yourself anyway.
Why are we here?
I want to talk about your little invention. Biochip you made for Arasaka.
Fine. But let's get one thing straight first. Yorinobu Arasaka didn't send you?
No.
This means you must have an offer for me. If your boss will pay more than Kang Tao, I believe we can talk.
Nobody sent me. I got a problem, and you're gonna help me.
And what does that have to do with the biochip?
Got Silverhand's construct in my head. It's literally driving me crazy, and I know it's only gonna get worse. That is, unless I remove it. And that, none of that's on the billboards I saw. Not even in the fine print.
Silverhand? Construct? That's impossible. Where did you get this biochip?
Clept it off Yorinobu Arasaka. Job for a client. But the client left me out of
the
drive.
And you decided the best place for it was in your own goddamn head.
Actually, wasn't a bad idea. Construct rebooted me when my own goddamn head took a bullet.
I always knew Yorinobu's plan would fail. I just never imagined it would turn out like this. Arasaka's prized tech really is in the very streets of the city.
You have to remove the biochip from my system.
It's not that simple.
Look, you made the thing, didn't you? So where's the problem?
If you're telling the truth, you slotted in a new, experimental version of the biochip.
I know you can't just yank it out. My Ripper
said... You showed that to some fucking street doctor? Who else knows?
I needed help. Or did you think the first thing that came to mind was downing a Kang Tao AV? How's the prototype version different? It's got a different engram, something more...
Aware?
Aggressive?
The biochip is what's unique, not Silverhand's engram. The previous version of the chip was only used to communicate with pre-saved engrams.
And it was rare as fuck and cost a fortune. Yeah.
This one's rarer. Meant to install and activate the engram in a new body. When I left Arasaka, the project was still in the trial phase.
How exactly was this new version supposed to work? Were you planning to have the engram kick people out of their own bodies? Is that shit by design?
During the tests, we assumed that the body would be neurally indifferent during implantation.
You mean dead?
Yes, which makes what happened to you interesting indeed.
How do you put a price on immortality? Who could even afford tech like this?
Nobody. This model was meant to remain in-house. The prototype was Saburo Arasaka's personal commission. He oversaw the entire project himself.
So if it weren't for Yorinobu, nobody would have found out.
And if not for you, the project would not have been a success. This is a true breakthrough.
Yeah, great. Your tech works. Now get it out of me.
Well.
I would have to see it first.
Whoa, we just met. Haven't built up that sort of trust yet.
How did you think this was going to go? If you want me to help you, I must examine you.
Okay.
Unbelievable. It looks like...
Can't believe this suit's the one who's gonna help us.
Oh, fuck.
Impressive, isn't it?
What a pity I won't be able to examine it fully.
Yeah, real shame. You could have been his guinea pig, too.
Tell me how to get rid of it.
I'm afraid I have bad news. Your neural network has completely deteriorated. It can no longer function independently of the chip. The only thing I could
do... Woo-hoo, it's bargaining time.
...is to give you information on a good clinic in Sweden. They'll help you through the terminal stages. Minimize the pain.
Wait, you said the project was in the trial phase. You don't actually know how it'll end.
Oh, I do. I just saw the construct devouring your brain. It's programmed to take over its new environment. At all costs. And your little meat brain is helpless against this.
And no matter what, sooner or later the engram wins.
Yes. And from what I've heard about Silverhand, that seems to be exactly his style.
Huh. I see my reputation's grown into Arasaka legend.
What exactly is going on in my head?
You tell me. What's it like to have two personalities? Because it's not like you're hearing voices. You are both yourself and Silverhand, simultaneously.
I can see him and talk to him.
You're not talking, but yes, I understand what you mean. Have you noticed the construct's influence on your decision-making?
Sheesh, give it a rest.
When it comes to my decisions, Johnny really is just a voice in my head. Maybe he has a different opinion, but he can't make me do anything.
Agreed 100%. You are one fucking stubborn.
It's not as if one of you wins the debate. The scale simply shifts, slowly but surely.
What do you mean?
You will start doing things that were once unthinkable, at least to your old self. And you know exactly who he was. A fanatic. A terrorist. A suicide bomber.
Oh, fuck me. Who's trying to mess with your head now?
That is why I believe it would be better for you to consider clinical isolation at this stage.
At least Johnny never whored himself out like you.
Are you defending him? Or is that Johnny speaking now? Oh, let me guess. He already tried to take over your body. You know, just for a little while.
No.
Would you, though? Could be fun.
Johnny.
Kidding. But watch out. Suit's getting ready to talk your head off.
Know what? That's enough. You just playing for time? Because I can't tell. Are you trying to convince me you're useless? Because, I mean, in that case, I can just shoot you in the head and save us both some time.
Oh, finally.
I will try to help you. If you come with me to Kang Tao.
I'll try, just isn't gonna cut it. Actually, it's almost like you're trying to buy your way in with the Chinese. At my expense.
Do you even realize how much data is in your head? Even if I can't help you, the data must be saved.
Well, fuck me sideways.
Forget Kang Tao. Got any other ideas?
If you think there's anyone else who can help you, I could give you the blueprints. Complete project documentation. Kang Tao offered quite the sum for it.
You got it with you?
He's got to. Gonk's fucking useless without him.
V. Takamura? What the hell is he doing here?
He's got a few questions of his own for you. You play nice, he might even save your ass. I'm almost done. The blueprints.
Better than nothing. Long as we find someone fluent in technobabble.
What'll you do with him?
I haven't decided yet.
Are you serious?
You know me. I can be impulsive.
He's all yours. I'll give you two some space.
I hope we can come to an understanding.
Done.
It's certainly in your best interest. V, I will remember this.
Nah, this heat. My throat is positively parched.
V did not give you even a glass of water. Unacceptable. Inhumane. That is not me. You will see the difference. I will give you full buckets.
No need.
You see that? Fuck me. Just look at that. Ugh. Sons of bitches.
You really are paranoid.
You don't see it? Way corpses are stripping our world and lives naked, piece by piece? Can't turn a blind eye to that. Where are you heading off to?
This is the part where you divulge your master plan to annihilate Arasaka?
No. It's the part where I say I despise petty merc thieves who think they're hot shit rebels after setting foot in the afterlife. Might think you took on Arasaka, but you're just a bug they scraped off the sole of their boot and tossed in the trash.
Ain't the only one to get flatlined by Sokka. Except I didn't let him scoop out my mind. Did you lock it in a trinket?
Huh. I brought war to their doorstep, kid. Your grand plan? To steal their fucking car.
You're a dick, you know.
And you're a cunt. Maybe we'll fit together after all.
You seem to know a lot about my past.
Well, seen flashes of your past, just like you've seen flashes of mine.
Pisses me off that our memories blend. Don't have my own anymore. Ship's the worst thing that ever fucking happened to me.
Mean to say I haven't earned the top spot yet?
An arrogant asshole's no small problem, but it ain't my biggest. Dying is.
Death by becoming someone else. You didn't do anything to deserve that fate.
My memories. What do they feel like?
Not following you.
Aside from what you see and hear, I mean. You process or experience any feelings?
Anger, regret, bitterness, fear. Though honestly, can't tell if they're yours or mine.
You afraid of death?
I'm afraid of wasted opportunities.
Like Arasaka Tower?
Came through it, as you can see. And I ain't done with him yet.
Not having control. You can't stand it. Seeing some things are out of your hands.
Don't be ridiculous, V.
Whole world used to revolve around Silverhand. Now, no one gives a shit.
Okay, I'll tell you why I want to destroy Arasaka, but I'll only tell you once. Want to hear it?
All right.
I saw a corpse strip farmers of water, and eventually of land. Saw them transform Night City into a machine fueled by people's crushed spirits, broken dreams, and emptied pockets. Corpses have long controlled our lives, taken lots, and now they're after our souls.
Might be right. Can't really argue with you there.
V, I've declared war not because capitalism's a thorn in my side or out of nostalgia for an America gone by. This war's a people's war against a system that spiraled out of our control. It's a war against the fucking forces of entropy. Understand? Do whatever it takes to stop him, defeat him, gut him. If I gotta kill, I'll kill. If I need your body, I'll fucking take it. Fucking hell. You still don't see it, but you will one day.
Thank you. know what? Get the feeling that grind. World. Thank you.
I'm Elizabeth. My husband and I, we need a somewhat delicate matter handled. We think you could help.
Mind my asking who your husband is? Actually, who are you?
I'd rather not discuss details over the phone. Please, meet with us. We'll explain everything. As I said, it's a rather delicate matter.
Why call me of all people? Any particular reason?
You came recommended.
Yeah, who by?
I'd rather not say, not over the phone. Is there any way we could meet, discuss some details?
Sure, let's do that.
I'll send you the address. See you.
You're about to know my wrath.
Yes? Talk to me.
Tell me about the Badlands. Not much going on out here, huh?
Au contraire, if you use your eyes and ears. This is an ecosystem. Nomads, ref and shiv, corporations, and drifters, they form a complete whole. Remove one part, and all we can have is tunnels.
Thank you. Thank you.
Word on the streets that when Waco says golden, it's usually a turd wrapped in crepe paper.
It's a sticky situation.
Sticky? Wow, you're really selling this, Waco.
Jobs like any other. Just the clients will demanding.
Clients got every right to be demanding. What makes this one any different?
Wants everything to go exactly as planned. Willing to break the bank for it, too. Job like this needs your magic touch, V. Anyone less experienced it, just fuck it up.
Huh. Thanks for the vote of confidence. Now I'm sure it's a turd in crepe paper. So what's the spec?
Caroline Jablonski. Set off any buzzers for you? Murdered in cold blood. Made waves a few years back. They locked the guy up. But now there's a chance he could walk. Jablonski's family wants to balance the scales of justice for good. You'll finish him.
So you want me to murder someone?
Wait, this isn't the Dalai Lama? Must have gotten the wrong number. You didn't arrive in this pond yesterday, V. You know how the fish gets sliced.
The perp being proven guilty, meaning he deserves to die, truly?
Do I look like a criminal prosecutor to you?
What did he do exactly?
I'm not a beat reporter, neither. You want the job or not?
All right, I'm in.
Good. Client will be waiting for you by a car at the corner of 6th and Brandon.
Huh, in a car?
Client wants to tag along. Be there in person when you put a bullet through the guy's eye. Good luck.
Si? Hello?
Oh, hi. It's, Cynthia, Pepe's wife. Remember me?
Yeah, I do.
I don't know what you told him, but thanks. Thank you so much.
Concealment before corporation forces is a crime!
Oh.
way, Raffens are hunting someone in the Badlands. The word cycle's been mentioned. Check it out. If it is a cyber cycle, don't kill him. At least try not to. I have people who can get him into experimental therapy. And therapy doesn't work on the dead. Sending you the details.
I'm not missing anything.
As much as I need you for this new gig, I know you need the adrenaline hit even more. There is a car sitting in the middle of a minefield out at the Badlands. I need you to grab it for me. The chances of you exploding aren't zero, but let's face it, isn't life one big minefield anyway? Details are in the attachment.
Fuck.
Another gawk who thought fate smiled on him.
He's probably smiling himself before he OD'd on Maelstrom's shipment.
So what you get for sampling Maelstrom's supply. Strongest shit out there. Nothing else that can fire up their burnt-out synapses.
Poor bastard.
His output's probably out in Albuquerque waiting, unaware little Jiro's brain turned to jelly.
Ah! Yourself! Right,
These are the results I like to see. Until next time, brother. Gate closed. Cyberware crashed in the Badlands. It's top-grade chrome, but the NCPD's not in much of a hurry. Tells me they suspect the cyber psycho's the cause, and it's got them spooked. Check it out, but no killing if you can help it.
Who would have thought?
Someone is yanking my friend's drones out of the sky. Check out the coordinates. Find out who is responsible. The details are attached.
Thank you. can interview she wants, then no names, but dinner. She may be breakfast the morning after.
Nice. So, you do get it on or what?
Fucking wish. All I got was some coupons for Caliente. You believe that shit?
Whoa. I got a bad feeling.
Who's there?
Ah.
Peters.
Transmitter takes me back.
How so?
Back in 2020, we used them for pirate broadcasts. You know, blasting hardcore punk on badge frequencies and whatnot.
So this must be how Raff and Schiff hacked those drones.
Was beginning to think you'd never figure it out.
Thank you.
nice work on that antenna. The tricky part of having a head is knowing how to use it, but not for you, V. Mosquito's roots are safe and secure again. The contract is closed, and closed well. a horse to water, but you can't make her drink. Now, I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years, but the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do biz with fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet she will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch me.
Thanks. What now?
Thank you.
Took you long enough.
Iris Tanner, I'm supposed to get you out of here. They didn't hurt you?
No, we were still in the negotiation phase. They made a pretty solid case, so it was only a matter of time. Push came to shove, I'd rather slave under Raffin than be chopped into little pieces.
We'd best get a move on.
I'm not going anywhere without... my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
I wasn't in the spec. At least tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No, it wasn't the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast, either. Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out. Is it worth more than your life?
Probably. But I'm not so much of a mood to explain. I'll just get some shut-eye, if you don't mind.
Jemai, brother.
Dakota, Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
Well, don't you two just get along perfectly?
Thanks for everything, B. Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
V has nothing to worry about.
Thanks. Nice doing biz with you.
I'm listening.
I need you to acquire something. Only me, no client. So I expect quick and clean results. You will be entering Tiger Claw territory. Very high risk. More information attached.
What do you think, man? Cute, ain't they?
Ha! Choom! Them girls were so sweet, I think I'm in sugar shock.
If they don't let you touch them, don't matter, do it.
You don't want to fuck with me.
Come on out. Enough games.
For the love of... couldn't I have been stuck in some model skull? Or, I don't know, a fucking landscape architect?
What is it now, Johnny?
Being dragged through roach-infested flop houses again. That's what.
Job's a job. Now, what was that code?
What a fucking shit sty.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition.
Well.
Secret doors. How cliche. Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
Connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere, who knows?
To the tiger claws. Behind Wako's back.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal on her in type.
Let's see if she got lucky.
Reminds me of this one dive in Arroyo we used to sometimes do sets in Friday nights.
Because
it was one tough fucking joint. One wrong word, one sideways glance, and you'd get steel between the ribs.
I don't have time for this. Come on!
Think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck.
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
Find a lockbreaker. Splendid work. Keep it up. Crossing the contract.
What do you think, man? Cute, ain't they?
Ha! Choom! Them girls are so sweet! I think I'm in sugar shock! Didn't know if I wanted to fuck them or gobble them up.